You work hard for your money, so why give it to the banks? I'm John Simon from Aussie Home Loans.
Hey, it's the continuing adventures of Sugar Bear. Kids nowadays may not know this, but cereal commercials back then were actually sort of like, well, cereals. They were soap operas with cliffhangers and lingering storylines. Half of the commercials always ended in to be continued. And it was sugar-coated awesomeness! But by far, one of the weakest ones has to be with Sugar Bear. Just take a look.
But his heart was ripped out of him like a peach pit.
But all too often in our busy lives, the questions that could save us thousands remain unasked. Like, is your home loan the best deal for you or your bank?
I won't allow it. I take that as an invitation.
When the Reserve Bank cut interest rates recently, Aussie was again the first to pass on the full savings. So now thousands more Australians can afford a home.
I'm being lied to! Toby has a fat suit!
Something on television is a lie!
I can't fall for a fat person right now.
I guess I'll lose the weight then.
The new Aussie mortgage market brings you loans from the banks, other lenders, and Aussie. But it still beats talking to the banks.
Oh my God, you are making accusations!
As we're trying to save your soul, Mary, turn away from Satan.
With Aussie, you could save $100,000 on your home loan. It's not rocket science.
What are you afraid of?
I crashed my van into Jesus, okay? I have a pimple the size of Jupiter. I am not okay!
Did I mumble, Mother? Or should I even call you that?
Call Aussie now on 13 13 33.
42, what do you mean 42?
42 is befriend somebody I don't like.
Yeah. I won't have it in my house.
You won't have it in your
I
house.
I won't. So if it's a problem, fix it. Be a man and fix it.
Look at that. They just showed you what happened. They don't give a shit. They know that we know. So might as well just come out and display it. I mean, is it even worth going through the flipbook to see what happens? I mean, we all know what the outcome's gonna be. Go to the last page. We all know what it's gonna... Jesus. That there's only one word that could possibly sum it up. You wanna know what that word is? I'll tell you.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea.
Under the sea.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While the devoting full time, you do the under the sea.
Very well.
This little snail, you know how to whale here. That's why it's hot under the water. Yeah, we love it.
At Aussie, we'll save you.
Hot Wheels, beat that! It's robots versus Hot Wheels trick tracks.
Yes, notice how the Barbie in no way involves bending your arms or legs.
Lesbian?
The other L word.
Lesbians?
Oh God, even that was too complicated for the doll to do. Look, for the dancing toy, could you allow just a little bit more movement outside of the I'm trying to step on a bug while I have a headache move?
Cupid got me right in the heart!
Well, the
fastest cars, the hottest track, Hot Wheels powered car to blast your cars to hyperspeed. The action's fast, but you're faster. Hit the passing lane, and you win. Yeah.
This country.
This is called oxytocin. I extracted it from a vole. You know what a vole is, Morty?
Oxy. How's about let me be yours, Dudley Oak?
I was blinded by love and later scorpion venom. I'm blind!
Thank you, Ada.
You're welcome.
Listen, I'm not gonna lie to you. There were times I just wanted to kill her, but,
likewise.
Couldn't take the shot.
And I used to think and really believe that there was one true love for everyone.
It's you never give up.
Panicking. Breaking my heart.
Wow. Dear Mr. Davey, please may Oliver be excused from class. His tiny heart is broken.
Oh, now that would be interesting.
Oh, you...
Hot Wheels G4! Race down 8 feet of track, then down to the speed loop for amazing 360 stunt action. Then hit the adjustable ramp for high-flying, hot-rodding air glory.
Freaking awesome.
Hey, kid, you feeling brave? Then build your own fire pit, but be sure to clear the flames without melting your tires. One wrong move, and you're toast. Fill the heat with Hot Wheels G4.
Additional cars sold separately, fire not included. New from Hot Wheels, made by Mattel.
I don't care. I still love Sugar Bear, and I look forward to him kicking some more ass with his laid-back attitude. But, Jesus.
Brick track sets come with one car. You put sets together. Sets and other cars each sold separately.
I'm as Australian as I am Paul, you know. I'm one of those who paints white on their nose. I'm part of the whole, of the whole heart and soul. I'm Mrs. Dredd, as I'm Paul.
Let's please listen, Tentacruel. This is enough.
Many.
How we will begin to destroy your world, your home, as you have so cruelly tried to destroy ours.
Isn't this that cartoon that causes seizures?
Now, Pokemon is a game that teaches children how to enter into the world of witchcraft, how to cast spells, how to use psychic phenomena.
This car engine uses some of the most advanced technology found anywhere in the world. And like all new engines available here, it runs on unleaded petrol. Yet only one oil company in Australia actually tests its unleaded in these latest engines. Tests meant to find any problem long before you would. Kilometer after kilometer.
Go! Hey, hold him up there. He's gonna move. Hold him up. Go! On. Permission to take a selfie of the two of us, sir?
Permission denied.
Too late.
That was a good one.
Number...
$1 million isn't cool. You know what's cool?
You?
$1 billion.
Brown.
This could be you. Discovering Australia behind the wheel of a $70,000 Rob Nell replica Cobra 302SC. The next time you see the Ampol commercial with this car in it, make sure you have this entry form handy.
See you. How about coming over tomorrow for tea and cookies then?
We are talking about people who are mentally ill.
Number. Are you ready? Are you sure? Okay, the secret formula is...
Young man, why don't you stand up and introduce yourself?
In fact, I'll have you know I stubbed my toe last week while watering my spice garden, and I only cried for 20 minutes.
Butterfly kisses. Can't take it. It's too cute.
Don't give me the hint about sharks on the beach or the gravel and traveling. Far different roads, cause I know who my friends are, without being told, I'm Mrs. Dredd, as I'm born.
At the center of every great dynasty is the crown jewel, which keeps it alive and thriving.
And I wouldn't swap that for a mountain of gold, I'm Mrs. Dredd, as I'm born.
Now, don't you worry, Pet. Grab a cloth and we'll be set. In just a tip, we'll have this place sparkling clean.
You look tired and you're all sweaty all the time. What's your excuse? You want to go there, Jerry?
No.
How about this for a noble way to polish a bookcase? Yours truly, Mr. Sheen, brings a sparkle to all kinds of surfaces. Just spray and whoop-a-hey! I always thought I should be on the telly.
Mr. Sheen shines up teen, fits clean.
Don't forget I can be wax-free, too.
Hot.
Excuse me?
Outside. I'm schwitzing like a pudding at a picnic.
Are you okay? Because you're sweating pretty profusely.
It stings the nostrils.
You stink.
God, no, it smells like a used diaper filled with Indian food.
But by the size of those pit stains, I'd say it's half past Miller time.
The East
easy way to dust each day is simply leave the work to Mr. Sheen. Take this can and lightly spray, then wipe over right away. Everything around you comes up bright and clean.
Incidentally, you are a sick
pop his ass off, straight twisted.
Well, just spray and wipe. There's no rinsing. Cuts through grease. Baked on cooking spills. Puts a gleam back into the kitchen sink. Smartens up your tiles. Oven doors and knobs. Greasy floors. Brings a shine back to your bench tops. Even kills germs.
Fly, you fools!
Nervous?
Yes.
First time.
No, I've been nervous lots of times.
I like those odds.
Trust me, keep your eyes on the far end of the runway.
Oh, shit!
Uh-oh.
Here comes the time to be done, runner.
I've got to get out of here.
Calm down. Get a hold of yourself.
Please, let me handle this.
I'm going to...
Those rhyme, whatever kills me makes me stronger.
Hey, you made it to the ground.
Big old spot there.
Hmm? Oh, you guys. Oh, Mr. Sheen. We really make a quite fantastic team.
Puppy monkey baby.
Oh, Mr. Sheen. Dear Mr. Sheen. We're getting through the cleaning like a machine.
I distinctly remember you using the phrase
shooting gust.
Yes, thank you for not making me say it.
Is that... Now, Mr. Sheen. My Mr. Sheen. Is there anything at all you cannot clean?
If there is, I wouldn't know. I'll give anything a go. If it's time you want, then contact Mr. Sheen.
Is it necessary for me to drink my own urine?
Probably not.
No.
I don't think I have this trip coming me tonight. I'm just going to get some ginger ale, watch some pay-per-view. I'll book us some flights out for the morning.
Is wrong.
Yeah!
The problem.
It's all a lie.
Let Mr. Sheen polish off your clean.
From the positive debacle, now all you see is sparkle, because we polished as we cleaned with Mr. Sheen.